This pond oasis feels like it
Oh,
should be
okay.
illegal to fish. This is by far my new favorite Southern Ontario fishing spot. It's a perfect quiet spot right outside of the city, and it's absolutely full of fish. I really didn't think I was going to catch anything big, but to my surprise, I hooked into one of the biggest bass I've ever seen in Southern Ontario. It's crazy that a fish this big could live in a pond this small. Stay tuned to see what else lives in this hidden
Let's
oasis.
go. Oh my God.